to Fun and Easy Guitar. I'm Jim, this is Paul, and Paul, one of the funnest and easiest songs to play, though it's got some subtle nuances to it, and we're going to go over that too, is Bang A Gong T-Rex, right?
We're going to give it a crack.
Cool.
So T-Rex, Bang A Gong in the key of E. Kind of a Jimmy Reed trick, and it's just the most important thing is here, well, you got your first finger on the A string on the second fret, and you can do it with your ring finger or your pinky going up to the fourth fret on the A string. So you're going. And the picking pattern is the most important thing. It's all downstrokes. And when he switches to the A, it's very similar. So it's. And that's an A chord there with your first finger on the D string, second fret. You can use your pinky or your ring finger on the fourth fret, D string, back and forth. And then here comes the change. It's a G and believe it or not, an A minor because he's using an A chord going back and forth from the E and the A, but when the chorus comes, he goes to. And he's kind of playing on the downbeat with the drums like. Believe it or not, that's the entire song. Except there is an overdub guitar that Mark Bolan plays as well. And it's kind of like this. That's a G string, E string, third fret, down to the second fret, and then he lets this ring out. He kind of hits it hard like. And you can also play that chorus there on the fretted there on the third fret with a G. But I did see him play it live on video. I wasn't actually there in Wembley Stadium, and he played it like this. Now, when it goes to the E and the A, the little overdubbed part goes. You could also play it like this, play an A7. And then he kind of lays out for a minute, and I'll show you later when Jim comes and plays where he kind of goes in and out. And so that's really just these two strings here, and he's playing an E chord. Or. Then goes to the. Now there is a little breakdown there where he plays this really cool little blues lick and he just goes up here to the 12th fret on the G string and goes, that's it. You could also do it here. So it's a pull-off, they call it. 12th fret, G string, down to the 8th fret. Ooh, is that right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9th fret. I think it sounds like he does it there because it has a thicker sound. This has a thinner sound because it's on a skinnier string. And there is a little lead at the end of the song. Pretty easy. It's in the key of E. And it's on the 12th fret up here. You're playing in the blues key and it goes. That's it. That's the whole solo there. We'll do it again. It's a. One more time, and I'm going to do it with Jim here in a minute.
What part is that played over?
At the very end of the song, before it rides out, there's a little, it's over top of the G and the A minor, so it's like, ba 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 ba, And I'm going to show them in a second when you sit down here with me and play it with me. So yeah, one more time. Another option you can do here on the chorus is to play the G like this, where you omit the A string and you get this kind of ringy sound like that. And as you can see, G looks like this. So it could be. And when you're doing these little E string here, these things, you want to mute, palm mute, to stop it, to give it that percussive effect, kind of like. Otherwise, it's going to go. So that's a really cool effect. Palm muting, they call it. He also does it when he does to here.
Yeah. Well, built like a car, you've got a hubcap, diamond star halo. You're built like a car, oh yeah. You're an untamed youth, that's the truth, with your cloak of all eagles. Dirty sweet and you're my girl. Get it on, bang a gong, get it on. Get it on, bang a gong. Black on the back, and I love you. You're dirty, sweet, and you're my girl. Well, you're slim and you're weak. You got a teeth in the hide upon you. You're dirty, sweet, and you're my girl. Get it on, bang a gong.
Show them that lick you did.
Okay, give me a little bit of that.
You got
that
it.
Again. This is the entire thing right here.
That's it.
That was it.
That's magic. That's magic. Do it again. So you could call that a two-note solo.
It is.
Do it again. I love it. Play it the other way, but it's fatter there.
Yeah, it's fatter there. I think that's where Mark played it right there, so I'm going to stick with that. Now, let's show him that little solo break at the end when it goes to the G.
Okay. So I start on the E first?
You can if you want.
We'll see you next time on Fun and Easy Guitar with Jim and Paul. Right, Paul?
Amen.
Well, you're dirty and sweet, clad in black on the back, and I love you. And that's her on the phone.
Who is that?
I don't know. Is that your phone or mine?